Deep learning models and workflows are becoming more and more accessible every single day, even within ArcGIS Pro itself. However, in order to use the deep learning tools that Pro has available, you first need to download the deep learning libraries. Luckily, this is super easy and can be done in a snap. To start, I have ArcGIS Pro open, and I'm going to find my version by going to Project and then About. The deep learning libraries are specific to your version of Pro, so it's important to first determine which version you have installed. I can see here that I have version 3.1 installed. From there, I will open a browser window and just simply search for Deep Learning Libraries ArcGIS Pro. I find that's the easiest way to find the page. The first two hits will both bring me where I want to go, which is the GitHub page for the deep learning libraries. The first page will just take me through the Esri website first, and then I'll follow the link to GitHub. On this page, you can read more about the requirements and other ways to install the deep learning libraries if you want to do a custom install. Note that the tool requirements vary, and in addition to the deep learning libraries, most deep learning geoprocessing tools also require either the image analyst or 3D analyst extensions. Now, to install, the easiest way is to navigate to the download section on this page and just click on the file that corresponds to your version of Pro, in my case, 3.1, and then hit save. Once it downloads, you can unzip the folder and then go in and run the installer file with the MSI file extension. This bit is super sped up, but it took about 6 minutes on my computer to run the installation. Once it's done, you can exit and restart ArcGIS Pro. At this point, you should be completely good to go. You can double check that things worked properly by going to the Package Manager and searching for Deep Learning Essentials package. If you see it in your packages, it's a good indication that everything installed correctly. With the libraries installed, you can now start using the deep learning tools in ArcGIS Pro.